Oh, hey, Corey. What's up, man? What are you up to?
What? Oh, hey, Mark. Hey, I'm busy, man. I'm training for the 5th annual Coastside Cornhole Tournament, all right? Keep it moving, buddy.
Oh, cool. I heard about that tournament. It's on Sunday, September 24th at the Shoreline Station in Half Moon Bay, right? Can I play?
Pfft. Do you even cornhole, bro?
Oh, yeah, man. I love cornhole. I don't have time to mess around with amateurs, all right? Let's play around.
You know what? Come to think of it, it'll be good practice to play against somebody with no skills. It'll get me ready for the feeble competition I can expect at the tournament. Let's go.
Yes! Did you see that? Hole in one, baby.
Beginner's luck. Step aside, rookie. Let me show you how it's done.
Hey, watch where you're throwing that thing. I'm trying to work here. Gee. Nice! That's 1 point for getting on the board, right? This is fun.
Fun? This isn't about having fun. It's about winning. There's gonna be some serious competition out there, and you better wipe that smile off and put your game face on, princess.
Yeah, but it's not all about serious competition, right? I mean, people go to actually have fun. One of my buddies has boys ages 11 and 18, and they're in the junior bracket. And I heard all the proceeds benefit Cabrillo Education Foundation. Yeah, that's a local nonprofit that works with the district and supports local students.
Yeah. Can you please shut up? I'm trying to concentrate here.
Oh. Did you really just hit me with a cornhole bag? You're lucky I'm late for work, you kook. Hey, I think I'm gonna head out, man. Thanks for letting me play. Do you know how I sign up to enter the tournament? What do I look like, Google? Man, search Coastside Cornhole Tournament or something. You're not even good enough to play any. Oh, I found it, sweet. You just go to ceffund.org to register your team. Looks like they're gonna have food, drinks, activities for the kids. They're doing a long toss, and they have a costume contest. Awesome, I'll see you there, man.
Whatever, man, I might be busy that day anyway.